one. It's Elizabeth on Nature Life. In this video, I'm going to speak in English because some of my viewers are not Swedish or from the north, so they don't understand Swedish. But I hope you understand me, though I speak in English, because my English needs a little bit of practice, because I don't speak English that much. But today I'm going to talk about my equipment, my gear I use when I'm out on adventure, hiking, and just out when I'm out in the woods or somewhere else. I also used to camp with my caravan, but the equipment I have to that, it's in the caravan. So this is just equipment for natural life when I'm out. So we'll go and check what I have.
Hello everyone, I have taken us outside and put up some most common stuff I use, equipment, gear. So let's check it out. Here is my sleeping gear, and I don't use everything at the same time. I use some if I'm out hiking and some if I make day or overnight trips. So if I want to hike, I use a lighter version. And we start with the plastic foam. It's a sleeping pad. It's quite thick. I think it's 1.5 centimeters. And it's 2 meters large. And I also have my X-Speed Synmet Basic. You see, it's 7.5 thick. So that I use when I'm around home or take my car for trips. And I also bought an X-Speed tent, 3-person. And we will check out. I have already used it once this year. Cetus 3UL ultralight. And this is nothing you're going to put down in your backpack for longer trips, because the weight is over 1 kilo. I think it's almost 2.3 kilo, and it's quite big. So this is when you have the car, so you don't need to carry it around for so long. And I also have my other tent. This is the tent I used on my mountain hike for a week ago. This is Vaude Arco, 1-2 person, 3-season tent, but the weight is 2.4 kilo. So this was too heavy to carry around. I must go down in a kilo on my next tent. And the sleeping bags. I have this Carinthia Professional Brenta. The weight of this is 1920. That means 1.9 kilo. And I had also this on my last trip, and it was too much in my bag. And I have a lighter version. I have a marmot, Nanoware. And it weighs 850 grams. So this is more hiking sleeping bag than this, but I'm a person who freezes under 15 degrees Celsius, and this goes to 10, but I freeze in this, so I must insulate it with this Thermalite Reactor Compact Plus, and this will give me over 10 degrees Celsius more, so it means 10 going to be 20 if everything's right. I don't know, I haven't tried it yet, but I will. And I have also my Sydvang Nordic tarp. As you can see in my mountain trip, I used that tarp then. And this is 3 to 3 meters. And here's my backpacks. This is my hiking backpack. It's an Alta Lady, Norwegian, from Helsport. And it's 65 liters. I think after I use it some time now, I don't really like it because it's slippery. It's not compact like this one. It's harder. But this is so light, but it's about 2 kilo. I think it was 2 kilo it weighed, the weight of this backpack. And this is Kayoba, 25 liters. And this is my day pack, my day trip pack, or what you say. I use this a lot. It's comfortable, it's hard on the backside. This is also hard and adjustable, but I don't really like this as much as I like this backpack. And it has quite a lot of storage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the big, and inside also 1. So this is the backpack I used most of the time. This was some of that equipment. And what do I have for making my food then? Okay, we start with my frying pan. This is a lightweight from what's the name? I have it. Trangia, is it? And this is another pan. It's quite heavy, but this frying pan I just use when I'm day hiking or have my car with me. This must weigh about 1.5 kilo. Pretty heavy. And this maybe 15 gram or something. Pretty light. And my gas stoves. I have a Primus Eta Solo, 1 liter, and the burner to it, so you can put it down there. But I also bought this container, or what you call it. I'm sorry for all the sounds around here. I have the road on the other side of the house. This container I can have my gas in, and I can also cook water or cook food in it, and use this as a frying pan if I wish. So with this on the gas, I put this on the side in three holes and put this on. So that's what I almost use. I prefer to use these things. I have much more, but I don't use them as much as this one. I have my knife, oil. I think it was a Norwegian knife. I like it a lot. Pretty sharp. And I have my saw, buckle. If I need to saw in some dead fallen trees, I use this for wood so I can have a fire. And here I have the, I don't know how to say it in English, galler in Swedish, for put up on the fire and fry some food. That's my most used thing when I'm out camping. So have you any questions? Don't hesitate to ask them or ask me for something. And if you have some tips for me, how are maybe a lighter tent. Sorry, the train. I hope you hear me. I like to have a lighter tent for my backpacks, for my camping trips to the mountains. So I'm happy if you can tell me about a tent just around 1 kilo, because my back is not that good. I have operated my back for disc brock, and I feel the back when I walk a long way or for a long time. So I like to hear, it can be a European tent, it can be a Eastern European tent, it can be a tent from America, I don't care. The tent must be a mountain over tree lines tent, because I like to hike up on the mountain, and there it can blow pretty much. So, and rain also, so I want the tent to be rain resistant and wind resistant, and just around 1 kilo, and one person tent. So do you know a good tent that I can use for this? I like you to write it in the comment field. And also a backpack eventually for my back. I'm 163 long, and I don't know my back how long it is, but a backpack who can carry everything and not sack down. I want it to be a pretty hard backpack. So that was all for now. If you have any questions about some other gear I maybe have, don't hesitate to ask. I will answer you if I can. Otherwise, I give you a link or redirect you to another site. So I will see you on the next adventure, and I hope it will be soon. So for then, Have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye.